Our topic is how to find the true force. In finding true force, we have rules, we have a diagram here. If the course angle is northeast, then here is zenith. Now, if the course angle is southeast, what is a minus? Okay. If the course angle is southwest, 180 degrees plus. And if the course angle is northwest, 360 minus. Okay. We have here. The course angle is north 30 degrees east. So northeast, northeast. We have here same. So therefore, course angle equals to true. Course angle is equals to true. So if the course angle is 30, the true course is also 30 degrees because it says here same. Now, let's proceed to another example. If the course angle is southeast 30 degrees, southeast, so 180 minus, okay? Southeast is 180 minus 30. Is the true is 150 degrees true. Okay? Now, let's proceed to southwest. The southwest is here. The southwest, 180 plus southwest, 30 degrees is equals to 180 plus 30. So therefore, the true course is 210 degrees true. Okay. Now let's proceed to another example. This is northwest. Northwest. 360 minus. Okay. Northwest is 330 degrees. Northwest is 360 degrees minus, because it is minus 30. So therefore, the true course is 330 degrees true. Okay.